Hey everyone, hello, welcome to Magnolias. I'm Amy and I am here at the warehouse with some beautiful fall goodies today. And I wanted to line up gorgeous trays with fragrances, florals, and pumpkins and give you some ideas on what we have on sale. 15% off going on now on all the fall. Kate's behind the camera.
Hello everyone.
And all these beautiful things here in the background will be part of our decor idea session today. If you want to hang out with me for the next few minutes, we'll go over some of the really exciting combinations that we've been putting together here this morning while we prepare to hang out with all of you. Jump on and say hello. Let us know you're watching. Hey everybody, thanks for joining us today.
Hey Henrietta. She's saying hello this morning. Hello. Judy says hello. It is a little warm in downtown Norfolk. It's not feeling like fall, so we're pretending it's fall here in Magnolias.
We should turn, we got our fireplace on.
Yes, we do.
We should turn our fireplace on just for looks.
And the air running.
And the air conditioner's running. Because it's like 90 degrees all week so far, and I think the weekend's lining up to be at least 88.
Gross.
If anybody wants to go to the lake this weekend, it's probably a really good lake weekend.
Last lake weekend ever, but yes.
It is a hot one. And all of the leaves are trying to turn, but you know, then the wind starts blowing around here, and I don't know if we're going to get a pretty fall or not. We'll have to see. Thanks for joining us. Hey, Janilyn, how are you? Debbie, thank you for hanging out. Our fall has really been moving quickly, as you know, if you're shopping online and refreshing the pages and seeing the sold outs. Lots of things are down to a few items of each. Some of the things I'm showing you today, a couple of runners, for instance, are the last ones, and we are always excited to move on to the next thing. So we wanted to put together some fun ideas so that you can be inspired if you have a couple little corners that need a little something something. Oh goodness, Tracy says you still have snow in West Yellowstone.
What?
Wow. You'll be happy to get out here to Nebraska where it's not quite so crazy with the weather, maybe. This is a gorgeous combination of colors. If you see what's in front of me and over here on the fireplace behind me, it's all part of our Cozy Up collection, which is the most soothing collection of our fall looks. And that just means every pumpkin, every floral is just soothing light colors, light versions of fall. So that's always fun. When we do these looks, they are popular because you can transition easily from the summer looks into fall without having the really strong disruptive colors of like orange. So if you're not a strong orange person, I have a little bit of that today and a lot of this lighter color going on. So really, I'm surrounded by scents right now too. I've got a whole tray beside me that I'm going to show you, and I have one featured scent on this tray, the Mulled Cider from Tyler Candle. This is a double wick candle. How many of you are Tyler Candle lovers? I just love this fragrance. I mean, even if this fragrance is sitting in your room with the lid off the jar, it is a very fragrant candle. You'll smell it. It's got the touches of cinnamon, that rich apple. It has a little nutmeg in it, and it's a perennial favorite. We've been carrying it for we don't even know how many years. Lots of years.
A long time.
Lots and lots of years. And it's a classic. My mom and I started the company together, and when Kate was a baby, we sold this candle. So that's a long time. That's like over 27 years. Probably.
Yeah, a long time.
So this candle is the large size from Tyler. We also carry two smaller versions of it. We have a wax melt that you can break apart into wax mm-hmm. chips. And am I forgetting something?
So the wax melt, by the way, are on sale for $4.60. And the candles, we have votives, we have
the
3 ounce, 11 ounce, and 22 ounce that mom
that's
is
the
holding
one.
There. The sale price is $24. It's the best bang for your buck
it's
on that
best
big,
value.
Big size. And it's rich apples blended with a dash of citrus, cinnamon, clove, and pumpkin spice.
Okay, all the things. Everything you like to think of when you
yes.
think of fall. So this particular candle with the double wick is going to emit the most fragrance with two wicks burning, and when it melts, it's actually going to fragrance the entire great room if you have a big space. So I recommend that size just because the value per ounce is always better as well. And we have it set up on this fun tray. This tray has, I don't know, probably nearly sold out. It's barely been here. It's a relatively new design. And this one is $38.50. It's the Mandy Manglewood tray. I'll get you a close look so you can see the way it's carved. Isn't that different? The sizing is just a nice little size, but it's kind of got this pretty romantic shape with the ruffly edges. You're gonna find this tray at 17.5 inches by 9, and it's not very tall. I mean, it's like an inch tall. It just has some little carving space here, but the center is perfectly flat. So if you need to set up candles that are needing to stand level or candle holders, that's going to be a good level middle surface for you. And that is a regular priced item. But a lot of my displays here are including some accessories just to make them all come together. So I'll point that out.
Good afternoon to Joanne. Luann. Barb says hello. Carol's waving hello. Renee is enjoying all the fall items, but enjoying the last of her summer weather too.
That's right. We got to take what comes.
Hi, Sue.
This is the Cozy Leaves design. This one was regular $78.50. I love, love, love this footed ceramic container. It's nicely glazed. It's got a slick finish, interesting shape. And this one is a little bit modern. So you get a simpler design that gives you a modern finish without being a complete round centerpiece or a lot going on. It's just less is more.
It's on sale for $66 is the sale price. And hi, Diane. She said, you all are the best. Thank you, Connie, for solving my issue. You're so responsive and follow-up was fantastic. Good.
Well, hey, we aim to please, and Connie is the gal for the job. She's very patient.
I need to make a wall of Connie compliments.
We should.
Everyone at the store is so amazing and is so responsive. Connie just tends to be our lead responder store. And it's fun to see all those great comments come through. I know it'll make her day.
She does get it all done. Little by little, it takes lots of return phone calls and lots of comments back and forth. This little pumpkin pick is a very valuable little item to have around because it fills in all these odd spaces. The pumpkin berry maple pick. It either comes with the pumpkin or just with the leaves and the berries. This is the pumpkin version. And I'm going to use it on the tray. Which way do I want to do that? Probably I need to go like that. So that there's a little something something when I add my pumpkin, my glass pumpkin to the whole look. Because I really like how this dark olive glass pumpkin is going to stand out now against all the light background. It gives it the contrast that it needs to show up. If this is nestled somewhere in a dark tray, it's going to get lost. But against the light things, the pumpkin pick, against all the light things, it's showing up nicely.
I remember its name.
And it does have the metallic bronze glittered swirls. Do you see them? I know the light is glaring too, but there's some metallic bronze glittery swirls. It's got the black glass top. It's a deep olive, a true olive green glass.
This is called the Bushels of Fun Leaf Pick.
Oh, I would
not. If you're looking for that one, I'll drop a link to it. Bushels of Fun is what it's called.
So that looks like a great little setup. If you were planning to use the candle to burn, then I would just scoot this over so that it would have a lot, you know, a safe open area and nothing hanging over the candle, and you could burn the candle off to the side. I think that this tray, oh yeah, it would hold both if you wanted to, both the candle and the pumpkin together. Or you could do like the pumpkin again and then do the extra color on the tray too, like this little eucalyptus bush.
It's the cinnamon colored eucalyptus bush.
I think it was
cinnamon
a late...
spice is a popular color.
It is. I think it was a late arrival. It's a plastic eucalyptus, but you can take the little bush form and bend a couple of the stems back, a couple of them up, and get this little extra filler around your tray too, which is good color. I like that look. We could reconfigure.
You know, I don't have a list on the stems that are in that design. Looks like we have one of those maple picks.
I don't know
what this is called.
The
container we don't have anymore. Yeah, it was kind of using up the last of our goodies. So if you like that design, I would highly encourage you to grab it at that sale price of only $66.
Okay, and that pumpkin can also nest into the eucalyptus to add a little more to the tray. So there's lots of ways you can switch the tray up, good variations on the look, depending which components you want to grab or how simple or how elaborate you want it to finish out to be. That tray's a great neutral combo.
Pat just got her order. She loves her water candle by Trap.
Oh, you got the water? Yes.
Isn't it amazing?
There's much discussion over those Trap candles.
There is.
And hey, that's a great segue, actually, because right beside me, I've got a restock on the Trap. Is that what we're going to say? It's a restock?
It is a restock. We just refilled.
Because it sold out, and I didn't even realize it was selling out either. Look at this pretty combo over here. I haven't opened the packages yet, so I was waiting for you, right? So our Trap scent is, we have one fall scent and one Christmas scent that came with the everyday fragrances. What she was referring to, the fragrance called Water, is an everyday, just a really clean fragrance that you would use any time of the year. But seasonally, the orange clove comes in this pretty packaging. Look at the for gifts for your friends. Inside here it says full of life. I like the way the packaging has this bronzy gold, and then it reveals the vessel with the candle fragrance in there. Reusable container. Wow, that is fresh. And the citrus comes out so strong on this one. It's almost like orange sherbet ran into some cinnamon.
Yeah.
Is that a thing?
Sure.
Because it's kind of got a sweet with the clove undertone. Juicy orange, cinnamon, freshly ground clove. I think that the freshly ground part of the clove, it just does feel really like a sharp clove in there. You can definitely sense that scent. So this is going to be the orange clove combination. Comes in the white vessel with the label. These are great for, I use these at home for makeup brushes. We kind of have a lot. Makeup brushes, throw your rings in it by the sink, something like that. They're always good. So the candle is now available. Again, the room spray. Oh, wait, this is the oil. So
that's the diffuser oil, yeah.
Goes in the diffuser. You can use it in your own diffuser, which you know are very popular right now, just a couple of drops. Or Trap makes an amazing diffuser also. So that is a backup plan if you don't have one. The packaging on that one, also bronze on the inside, very cute, and a nice little dropper to get the job done there. It says use 5 to 10 drops, depending on how crazy you want to go with fragrance in the water of your water-based diffuser. And then this one is the room fragrance. It's also a fabric refresher. So the orange
clove. Odor eliminator.
Perfect for me. You guys know why I like odor eliminators. On the day we stay home and cook breakfast on Sundays, there's bacon.
She can't stand bacon smells.
And
most people would treasure the bacon smell. Bacon's very expensive.
It is. Last night I came home and what was the, oh, your dad cooked a pizza and then he left the oven on and something was like hot and burning in the oven. And yeah, that was not good either. So there's your orange clove room spray or odor eliminator. It's going to be a pump spray. People are sort of leaning away from aerosols these days. If you hadn't noticed, a lot of our vendors are switching to different types of pump sprays that do not have the propellant in them.
Yes.
So that's an upgrade.
Aerosols?
Aerosols, perhaps?
Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's non-aerosol spray.
Non-aerosol? Okay. So these are the packaged products restocked recently for you. I'm going to cozy them back up in their containers so they can head your way.
So good. Hi, Rebecca. Are you going to order any more of the metal bottles with caps on top? I missed out on the small. Metal bottles with caps on top.
Oh, I think it's the over in the window lounge.
Oh, those guys. I think we do have to add to the back order, but of course it will be some time before we get them back in.
Maybe the end of the month. This is the wax chips.
Whack chips?
Whack chips. You whack the chips apart and you drop a couple into your wax melter of whatever type you have. And we do have one available for sale also.
Fabulous.
So that's the last part of the collection. We have lots of pumpkins in our look today. I just set this one on here because he looked pretty with all of the items on the tray. This is a newer one that recently arrived. I like the color combo. It's a little bit different and it's brighter. I might need to grab that later with one of my tray designs.
I'm going to drop a link to all pumpkins. All of our pumpkins are 15% off. So if you want to take advantage
of the sale,
there's no end date on the sale. The only limitation is the quantity because, of course, we have a beautiful variety but limited availability.
For sure.
So just note that that's the only rush.
We're just ready to move all the fall right along because, as you know, we started designing Christmas. Well, you maybe didn't know.
Yeah, you didn't know, but now you know.
Now you know.
It's on the brain.
And
all of our pumpkins are on sale, and we even have the new ones that we just got in are included in the sale.
So, they came straight out of the box on sale for you.
They did.
So this little setup is two different things, three different things, a set of two glass pumpkins placed here, and I'm going to show them to you together. There's a couple swags in our online store that look so good with these pumpkins. I'm sure you can spot them if you go through the florals, but these are sold as a set of two. They're the glass chalky matte pumpkins. Together they were $39.50, so whatever their sale price is, Kate will let you know. These are solid glass pumpkins with the glass stems that have a little bit of a glitter, kind of a glitter bronzy copper color. Now, I like them with this cozy collection because of the minty green specifically.
Sale price is only $33 for the glass chalky matte. Why are they
good
call
sized.
It chalky? It's not chalky.
Well, it's opaque glass. I mean, they're not clear.
Oh,
they're
is
not
that what
clear.
It's talking
so
about?
That'd be my guess. They're slightly swirled when you look at them close up, but mostly it's just that the glass is cloudy, so it's not going to become clear.
Makes sense.
And in this little tray where I've got the swag laying with it, I'll show you what I was using. $44.50 for this tray. This is the Mabel Mango tray. It has a little bit of a ruffle to it. I'll show you the tray design close up. And as I lift this swag, you're going to see what I did to help Mr. Pumpkin show up back here in my design. I mean, maybe I'd place it on my kitchen counter like this because it would go underneath the cabinets and be very low, but Little Pumpkin was dropping down in there and getting lost. So I grabbed the nearest thing. It was a bolt of ribbon. If you have a votive holder and you could turn it upside down to use as a riser for him, a very short 3-inch candle holder would work. A little Tupperware container never hurt anyone, mm-hmm. and a tray if no one can see it. I just had to grab something fast, so I got a laugh out of that and thought you might too. So that's how he's elevated in our tray. And the swag that we're using, let's see, this one, oh, right in front of my face, is the Frosted Pumpkin swag. It was $79.50. It has this fun flannel ribbon in there. Don't be afraid to shape that when you get it at home because it's probably going to get squished in traveling.
Could you tell me the name one more time?
The Frosted Pumpkin Swag.
Thank you.
Has pompous grass on the ends. Or was this called pompous? This might have been called something else. At the time, I cannot remember. I believe we're out of it, but it is fun to arrange it and rearrange it.
Huh. That one says sold out.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
I venture to say we have more than one.
Okay. I'll go check on that.
Someone's going to check. Okay. So that combination, that might explain why I was able to grab it today.
Mm-hmm.
It is still here. Okay, well that looks so cute in that little tray. The tray has a nice rim to it. It's also a newer tray and everybody's been loving all these fun shapes. Here is the last call on this table runner. Now you know, this is the one at my house. This is the one. I picked it because it went with the plum and burgundy and gold and orange. There's no plum in it, but I liked it with the plum. So as a option for your house, it doesn't have too strong of white. I liked the ecru background. It's all an embroidered or stitched effect, one-sided. The back is just hemmed, so it doesn't have a lining on the back here. And it is 6 feet long. I believe it's 14 inches wide. They almost always are about the same. Yes, 14 inches wide. And I call it kind of a, what do you call that green color? It's a pretty green. It's not forest green. Evergreen color green, gold, rust, a little bit stronger orange, a little bit towards a cranberry rust color. So lots of fun things. We have three. Lots of fun things on this color grouping to pull from for your decor. Another super strong selling container. So if you recall, earlier this spring maybe, I had this container. We were able to find it and restock it. This is $35.50 for the woven pitcher. So if you've seen this before, we were really excited to be able to get it for fall because look how perfect it is for fall. The woven pitcher.
And cute. Okay, I'm dropping a link to that Frosted Pumpkin swag. No wonder that cute swag is still here. It said zero, and we have three.
Oh, no.
So now you can claim
it's ready
yours.
To go, and it's on sale.
It's ready. Melanie, hello. Hello. Dawn, hello from Michigan. Debbie said, I see someone found a tape measure.
I did. I have two. You'll be excited to know.
Well, I bought her a pack of like 10, and we can only have two in here somehow.
I should just get up in the morning, put on my jewelry and my tape measure.
Yeah, there you
That's
go.
That's what I should do because I always need it.
The swag was called the Frosted Pumpkin Swag. I did drop a link to it.
Okay, show it one more time.
Yeah, Holly said her order should be there today. She's excited.
Frosted Pumpkin Swag does have a hanger. It will hang horizontally, either direction, actually.
Is the
That's the
pompous
Frosted Pumpkin.
Available? Let me check. Someone's wondering. Oh, we do have the pompous
do
available.
We?
Yes, it's okay. Not on sale. Pompous is an everyday item, but I will drop a link to the specific pompous used.
Good job. That's great. If it's in stock, I'm surprised because I haven't seen it mm-hmm. lately.
What was the name of the drop-in? Did you
so
say that
So this is
yet?
The chill fall.
Chill fall night. Ooh, mm-hmm. on sale for $64.
This bittersweet is so showy with the orange leaves, and I am in love with these purpley blueberries. So I think they're... Are they purple or are they blue? Deep, midnight, purpley blue. But the color combo is sharp. There's some wheat, some And the wheat's plastic, by the way, so it's not going to shatter.
Is that the $26 wicker vase?
This is the $35 wicker vase.
I know we have two styles.
Did we?
Yeah. Okay. So is this, it wicker or is it woven?
This is the woven.
Woven, okay.
Woven pitcher. So that one, I think the end is bent, but I need to
There's two styles and they're a little different.
Straighten it out.
There we go.
There we go. That's better. So that looks great on this runner. And I don't know if we have more than one size of this pumpkin anymore.
There is some at the store. I showed them yesterday.
Okay. So yeah. The pumpkin is one is the only one that's
What's
resin.
The name?
If you notice, the bottom is open. The small woodcut pumpkin. Okay. And it looks like carved wood, but it's actually feels like a terracotta kind of ceramic.
Yes, we have a little bit of each size.
Do we? Okay. Mm-hmm. This is the baby.
That was the viral one from market.
But the big ones were the ones that everyone got so excited about from a market day video where they were on a table in mass, many, many large ones. So that little baby is the small version, but they're all going to be on sale. They all are a hollow on the bottom. They will give you the look of a carved pumpkin, but they are a lighter weight ceramic type of thing.
Deborah has one of four orders delivering today. That's exciting. I tried to duplicate that dropping on my own. It didn't turn out as cute and showy as the actual one.
Uh-oh.
I'm sure it was fine.
Now it's on sale. I'm sure it was fine. You're just your worst critic. Is that what it is? You're your worst critic. That's the phrase. So we're back to our scalloped edge tray because everything looks good in the scalloped edge tray.
Everything.
Especially if you want to do like an extra large look. This is the tray for you. Or if you have a big ottoman. If you have an extra large island, I'm just going to keep working with that runner because
we actually have lots of style of scalloped things. That's been a very, very big trend here at the store.
When did that happen? That's what we've been getting a lot of because they are everywhere.
So I'm dropping a link to the scalloped things because we have scalloped bowls. The scalloped tray shown here is the rectangle tray. Mm-hmm. We have the scalloped wood tray, the scalloped wood bowl tray thingy. The round scallop tray. There's a lot of options.
We have lots of thingies.
Yes, we do.
So this little guy, I'm shaping the ribbon.
We're just giving the people what they want.
That's right. Lots of scallops. Scallops are the trend. This one has a bow that will probably require shaping when you get it to your house. So whether you want to pull the tails back through the design and hang it horizontally, or if you want to work it into a tray like I'm going to do, it comes with a horizontal hanger right there. And if you wanted to hang it vertically, it's not as balanced for a vertical design as it is for horizontal. Just saying, in case you wondered. But it does work as a tray piece. So I'm just using those two books to elevate it a little bit. And then you could definitely
load it. Do you see the name of the swag?
With pumpkins. Oh, no, that would be helpful for you.
That would. It really would.
This is the Orange Ballad swag. It was $78.50.
Orange Ballad?
Yes, that seems to be the magic price point lately. Orange Ballad. Yes, that
one. On sale for $66.
Could be designed with candlesticks. What would it look like if we stuck the black and orange together in there and did a stem design with just something simple?
Hi, Kathy.
Hey,
everybody. If you're just hopping on today, the fall sale is continuing, and we're showing you styles with our fall favorites here in the warehouse. All of these pieces are available online right now, and they are all on sale. No code needed. Discount is automatically applied, and you can stack those redeemed petal points on top of your order, so you can get really good deals right now on the hot fall items. It just is crazy to think that it's mid-September already.
I just can't believe it. Weather isn't cooperating with what we should be getting excited.
Yes.
Like, the 22nd's coming, and that's the first day of fall. And I'm really afraid it's not even going to feel like fall that day.
I know.
I hope it just switches because we're all waiting for that crisp, cool morning.
Yes.
We've kind of had a couple, but not really consistently.
No. So this is the Columbus Stoneware Black Pitcher for $42.
I love this pitcher.
It is a restocked item, a bestseller, and we love to use it for fall and Christmas through winter. It's really good all year round.
This is what I'm looking for. So we have mini oak leaf in flame dropped in here. It's just a little shorty bush because this is busy. So if you're going to add anything to the vase,
on sale for $11.
It has to be simple with the swag, right? But I like how nicely this fills the tray. If you have a blue glass pumpkin, put the blue glass pumpkin in the tray. That's what this needs, but I don't have one in here. I feel like we have a blue glass in stock. We also sell...
I think we do. Yes, we do.
We should. I showed it at my mom's house in the photo. That's a blue glass pumpkin. This little berry that's part of the design is this really cool flocked berry. Do you see the texture of it? And you can grab those individually and add them to your trays also. The flocked berry pick only comes in this color, but you will see it make an appearance come Christmas time in red. So that little guy can be part of your tray to add more berries to the tray. We also popped in the two newest pumpkins in orange, both of them side by side. This should be very helpful for you. One is tagged at $12.50. This one doesn't have a tag.
I'm thinking of the other ones.
Okay.
Let me look here.
So with them side by side, what you may not be able to tell from shopping through the photos is how the colors are working next to each other, or which one has, you know, deeper rust, brighter orange. So hopefully this is helpful to be able to see them side by side. I'd put them together.
The names.
Do you think the names on them are going to be where we're at?
Because
this is the Harvest Vine
pumpkin. We have a lot of pumpkins.
She has to rename
them. Okay, so I think the one in your right hand
is Harvest Vine.
The 5-inch. Is it say yellow orange in the tag?
Yes.
Okay, that's the 5-inch yellow orange Harvest Vine pumpkin on sale for $7.
I would suggest you change the color name.
You know, I just go by what they tell me.
Yeah, I really don't feel like that's yellow and orange. That's like rust and orange. But
let me.
But the tag does have a color code.
Before
that
I do
says
that,
yellow.
Let me. I know. The other one is the Wishful Vintage Orange Round Pumpkin on sale for $10.
And
so
see,
it has more of an organic shape.
He is yellow and orange. And yes, you can see the shape is lumpy and bumpy on this guy. I don't know where they're getting these colors from, but I would call him Rust and Orange, and he is simply called Orange, but there is yellow.
Okay.
It's not in any way, shape, or form possible to get all that straight, but you can see it close up, so if we straighten it all out and you've got a picture, we might be okay.
We need to take a photo of it, but yeah.
Probably. Okay, so it should be set somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Incidentally, the wood look, little carved look pumpkin also is the same color family, but they are different materials if you're picky about that. Just giving you the pumpkin lineup. There's
the pumpkin lineup.
The pumpkin lineup
is
what it is. There's just like a lot going on with our pumpkins right now because there's so many. I better talk about the beautiful things on the fireplace because we're going to have to wrap it up 10 minutes short today. This is a very, very good combo. Let me make sure I make enough room over here. I don't want to mess this last runner.
That's the last one, yeah.
It's the last one. I don't want to mess it up for somebody. I'll make sure it goes right back in its package.
Oh, it's Becky's birthday today. Happy
really?
Birthday. She got her bonus pedal points. Woohoo! Now in line
for
my birthday Scooters coffee. That's
Are you
awesome.
Seriously in line? Oh, good
That's
for you.
That's great.
Hey, that
it.
Means I'll be getting a birthday Scooters coffee. That's
Oh my
exciting.
Gosh, it's your birthday month. Holy crap.
It is.
Ah.
First grandma, then me.
First grandma, yeah.
Yeah, my mom's birthday.
Well, first Leah.
And then,
grandma
then Leah,
you.
Then Leah, then me.
I go broke this month.
This is the month we all get gifts from Kate.
Yes.
Yay, Kate can do it.
Uh-huh.
She has the ability to get good gifts. I know you, I didn't have faith in you, Kate.
I guess.
So this runner's interesting. It has
Oh my
I
gosh,
we
just sold 6 orange clove candles, and I think that put us at sold out again.
What?
I'll double check.
I bought 18. That can't
you
be
You did?
Possible.
Okay.
I did.
I'll go check.
So what I don't usually see on these runners, if this matters or not, is this back is polyester and it's a slicker fabric. Usually the backs are cotton, but that's fine. It's just something to point out. There also is a little bit of gold on here that is in the threads. So it's only in the threads of the leaf. The fringe is jute. The stitching is jute and cotton. And if I turn this right, can you see the little gold in the threads? So this beautiful runner, which is finished the same on both ends. Oh, was the information on the package that I took it out of? Potentially. Okay, hopefully Kate finds it. It says gather when she gets back from checking on the... We'll see. So then our gorgeous tray. I'm going to just set this here so you can appreciate this pretty tray because I am really liking this. This is soft and subtle, but it has lots of different colors going on. So we've used, let me just unpack it for you and give you the titles of these things. We've used the 2 sizes of glass pumpkins, and they are going to come as a set of 2. So these glass smoky pumpkins are sort of etched looking or swirled or marbled. What would you say? They're going to come together. They are a pale gray color. the stem's truly a nice amethyst purple would be a good description. They have almost like a frosted appearance, like a Jack Frost appearance, but it also could be described as marbleized. And that is both a matte and clear amount of glass. So there are some clear sections in there, but mostly matte. They're just gorgeous together. The regular price of the glass smoky pumpkins is $76 for the pair. They're heavy. These are, I don't know, a pound and a half pumpkins. So the large one is a significant size, over 7 inches. The small one's over 5. I'm using the large one on this really handy candle pedestal, because you could use this, again, for Christmas ornaments. We often show those Christmas cone trees on these little guys. This is a 3-inch surface. Nope, I was wrong. It's a little over 4, like a 4 1/4-inch surface for $22.50. It's resin and it looks carved, but it is actual a resin with a washed finish. So kind of a creamy white, works great as a riser. Lots of little tricks to getting that piece.
What was the name of that swag?
Designs. So the swag we're just getting to is called the Fall Gathering Swag. The Fall Gathering Swag, newer.
The orange clove candle, you only ordered 6.
Well, that isn't correct based on my email.
Okay, so then they sent us...
They sent partial us the shipped, yes. Or they did something wrong.
So we'll have to get more ordered.
Yes, because I was on 18s of everything. So did we... Well, we'll have to have that discussion on camera.
Can you say the name of that swag again?
Sure. This is the Fall Gathering Swag. No, I was definitely trying to restock only one time because she's telling me that these scents are not going to be purchasable again.
That one's not photographed.
Okay. This one's been here for a little bit. We're having some troubles today.
I pulled it because I'm like, this is so cute. Why is it still here?
That is how it's still here.
And that's how we find these things out. Can I have your phone? Cute jeans, by the way.
Do you like my jeans?
Yeah, those are cute.
Do they make me look younger?
Yeah, very trendy.
Or wide leg jeans.
You're so trendy.
Trying to look younger. So that's how we set up that tray. She's going to get you a picture of that swag so it can be purchased. That means it probably wasn't online.
I was like, this is so cute. How is this still here? That's what I picked today. I was like,
while you're photographing that, can we move on to these? Okay, yes. This is so funny because these little babies.
These are not going to be the best photos in the world, but they're going to be there.
I better move this to show you. These are so funny. I think they're back orders that just showed up. We have to be done with the back orders. No more stuff can come. But just for you, the cutest squirrels ever. There's 3 styles. Here comes number 3. This is going to be the one everybody wants.
Yeah, I know. These are going to go so quickly.
So they just showed up, guys. How funny are these little squirrels? Resin squirrels. This is an add-on pumpkin that I liked on there. They're made of resin, look like carved wood. The finish is going to be a nice creamy ivory with a taupe glaze. It's ivory and taupe. It's definitely got a warm color, but I wouldn't call them yellow. Are they all the same prices? The acorn bowl squirrel is $46.50. They're all the same. This is considered the oak leaf bowl. You could put something in there. Oh, you know, that'd be cute with acorns just like out of my yard.
yes, the swag I'm putting online right now, so I'll get you a link here. Dawn said, I ordered my candle in the nick of time.
Good.
You did.
I really did order a lot of those, but to be honest, I never saw the sales copy from the rep.
Right.
And so we did not review that.
It said only 6s, so she actually sent you the wrong amount.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
So the squirrel accents are on sale for $39.
Okay.
And
that's great. They just got here, too, and they're
Let's clarify.
Already on sale.
Hold up the acorn bowl, the middle one.
This is the acorn bowl.
That is the acorn bowl,
mm-hmm.
As you can see. Then you have the oak leaf bowl.
That one.
Yes. And then you have the woven bowl.
There he is. It's perfect. Like a little, it looks like he's holding a nest.
These squirrels are so freaking cute. I can't.
So we could put a small pumpkin in there.
Maybe
and then,
cute with candy corn.
Oh, yeah, candy corns.
That would be cute.
Candy corns or what other candy do you like for fall? So that little pumpkin is the smallest pumpkin. You see the 4-inch? He's just about 4 inches if you want to use that for reference. It's kind of big on that one, but I like it in there. It needs a couple scraps of leaves. That would be cute. The price on the swag is something.
I'm putting it online right now, so you can go ahead and show that. The sign on the swag is just our warehouse SKU. Ignore the sign on the swag.
I'll hold that out of the way. So it's meant to hang this direction. That's the way the hanger goes. That means the ribbons are going to have to be arranged however you've got it hanging. There's little skinny ribbons with the pumpkin. So is there two
of
them?
You know what else? It's not showing up on sale either.
So the whole thing got botched up from the beginning.
The whole thing is all wonky and I will fix it.
Wow, that's not good. We aim to have accurate inventory, but we're getting there.
Yeah, we're human.
So we've got a beautiful combination here. If you wanted to hang it vertically, I believe you sure could. Just have to rig it to hang up that way.
Sale price is $70.55. Looks like we have two here at the warehouse and one at the store to sell.
Okay, well that's going to, we have just added two items to the online store this morning.
Just like that.
Just like that.
And the sale price should show up momentarily, so it is on sale for $70.
So if you like that combo, I've got it fitting on the tray with the metal handles. This is the one I have. Also have this one at my house, I think it's just called tray with metal handles. And that one is just the right length. So I'll place it back there and tell you more about these squirrels.
Yes, so the squirrels, each one is different.
On sale for $39, I think you said?
Yes. And I will go ahead and basically, it is exactly as it sounds. You have the acorn bowl is the tall one. You have the oak leaf bowl, he's holding an oak leaf. And then you have the woven bowl, he's holding what looks to be a nest.
There you go.
But I need another photo of these as well, Mom. So when you're done with them, I will.
So I'm recommending this bronze pumpkin. Oh boy. This one you're going to have to. I know we didn't put a tag on it because we didn't want to pull off any of the finish on this one. So this is a last call glass item. There's got to only be a couple left.
Here it is, the mercury burnt orange pumpkin. Burnt gold pumpkin. Sale price is only $19.
So it has mercury glass finish on the inside, but I noticed with this one being as opaque as it is, it doesn't let light through it. So if you want to set it up with a candle inside, I don't think you're going to see the candle in there, but it sure looks cute on the top of here. It's the right size, whereas this one's a little bit too shrinky-dink.
Shrinky-dink, professional term.
So these little babies, do you want the pumpkins off of them?
Do you
want
to smile with the squirrels?
Sure.
Smile squirrels with the camera. There you go.
I'm the crazy squirrel lady.
She's the squirrel lady.
There we go.
And so I will add photos to each of these little pieces as well.
Okay.
So yeah, you can just set one down.
That is adorbs. They're adorbs, as the kids say.
Adorbs. I don't know if the kids say that anymore, Mom.
I'm probably behind.
I hate to tell you.
What do the kids say? Who can tell me? Because I either have this size of kid or I have little baby 5-year-old kids and 7-year-old kids.
They're not your kids, though, Mom. I know. I hate to tell you.
They're my little grandkids. So they have a whole different set of terms. So this is a gorgeous wreath. We've also used it on a tray. It has that ribbon that Kate tells me has been restocked. I have not witnessed this ribbon, but I heard it came back into the warehouse, guys.
It did.
This is velvet with a jute edge, and it has this super sturdy wire plus a backing here, that crazy jute backing. So check that out in the design. Love it. That is going to match anybody's look if you love the peachy coral. And your title on this wreath, so you can look it up, is the Moody Mist Wreath for $120. We did have a matching Moody Mist swag.
I love that name, the Moody Mist.
Moody Mist. But this one would look awesome on a table, and then just fill it, the center of it, with different heights of candle holders, or put your hurricane glass piece in the middle, put a lantern in the middle. But also, it's the size of most people's front door designs that you want to do. So that's a gorgeous one, and if it was priced at, what did I say, then at $120, so it is going to be $18 off, so it's just going to be right at a little over $100 on that one. I also, Kate, did not find the title on the Gather Table Runner, because I'm guessing it was on the package.
Gather Table Runner.
Mm-hmm.
How much are the glass pumpkins that are sold in a set that you feature with your tray? Let me get you a link to those. Those are the chalky.
These maybe, or the others, because we had two sets of glass.
I might have missed that. So
she did miss this one.
That purple set is called the Smoky Set.
And they were $76.
Sale price is $65. So I'll drop a link to that.
Are a pair for $65, and then we had the other mint green and orange combo earlier.
I bet she's talking about those with the purple.
Okay.
Do you have any bows made up in that green ribbon that you have on the wreath? Not currently, because we just restocked the ribbon itself. So we haven't actually tied any bows with it. Mm-hmm. But the ribbon is available.
Let's put this with
Karen
this.
Karen said, I may just need to get the squirrel with a leaf. It's so
you
cute.
You might. That's what I said. Somebody's going to freak out about the squirrel.
It's very
cute. So we'll
cute.
Put the gather back on the mantle because I do not know the title, but Kate's going to work on that when she has time.
Yep, I'm working on it.
And it looks
squirrels
cute.
Squirrels are first.
The squirrels have to get done
squirrels
first.
Squirrels get my attention.
Squirrel. So a couple things that really coordinate well. I love the tin with the blue and putting it with the blue floral that we have for fall. I also like the vibrant orange in this little design. So what I would say is if you're doing your table, this is a collection that has the short runners as options. Which one should I open that I will make the least amount of a mess? Every time
Vicky,
open
we
these.
Have not shown the woodluck candles. They are beautiful for fall. We did buy them with the intention of using them through winter, mm-hmm. but that's a good point. We haven't actually talked about them yet.
Thank you for saying that. We did have them last year, and they haven't made it
no,
to
this...
No,
we didn't have them last year. We had them 2 years ago.
2 years ago? Mm-hmm. They haven't made it to this room.
No, they haven't.
I need to see that. So this is a really vibrant, almost like a boho vibe, or it would go so well with, what is that pottery called? Fiesta ware. You know, Fiesta ware comes in such bright colors. This would look so cool with that. This runner is the double-sided, really nicely done paisley or paisley combo stripe pattern on the front. And this is the length that is 72 inches, 14 by 72.
So we have the 36 inch is a last mm-hmm. call. There's only one left.
Oh, is this it?
It's I on sale it. For $19 is all. And then the 72 mm-hmm. inch one is $33 is the sale price.
So the 72 is lined with a reversible back. The 36 is inexpensive, but it's only one-sided. So it's going to have a little handkerchief hem, and the back of it doesn't have a lining. You'll have that pretty pattern on the front with the striped accent on the 36, but the back won't reverse like the big one does. So just FYI on that. But that color with this tray is just, we're just going to lay it here. So you get a
I will drop a link to our fall textiles that are on sale. That mm-hmm. includes pillows, table runners, aprons even, and they're all 15% off automatically. This gather table runner is on sale for $49 with these cute embroidered leaves that mom showed last. I know you wanted me to come back to that one.
Yes, the embroidered thing is awesome.
It's so cute.
So I love a little bit of mums, and sometimes the big mum bush is too much mums. This is a little bit of mum in here. It's fall, y'all, centerpiece. It's fall, y'all. It was 93. It also has these blueberries, which we are running out of blueberries.
On sale for $79.
So it's got your combo with the blue ribbon, the plaid ribbon together. I love combos of ribbon these days. It goes great with any of these bright colored pumpkins.
This is the
also...
last one. Last call
for the
on the It's Fall Y'all centerpiece for $79.
Okay.
Last call. So stinking cute.
This is a terracotta container, but it's the brown terracotta.
You so have 10 minutes, different. Mom.
I do? Okay.
I got to
be somewhere, so I got to go. Then I'm going to use my pedestal candlestick. So this is the let's see. This starts with a C.
Capano.
She knows the names.
Capano.
The Capano. Okay.
Makes you want a pasta.
The Capano candle holder is amber glass.
Caparo. Oh, I thought it was Capano. It's Caparo.
Sort of pearly.
Embarrassing.
Sort of ambery.
Oh, we
of
only
beige.
Have two of each size left, you guys.
Okay, this is the short one, right?
Yes, the short one's 25, tall one's 29. They're regular priced items. Two of each size are available, and then I think that's it.
So the short one being 7.5 inches can be a pumpkin riser, but truthfully it needs the big pumpkin. So if you have a different color pumpkin, this isn't my favorite color combo, but you can see the utility use of this if you have glass pumpkins at home. The base of the tray on both heights of candle holders, the tray size is the same. They're 5 inches. So if you have a glass pumpkin or any other that is roughly 7 inches, I would say 6 to 7, it becomes a great riser so that when you're doing your designs in your tray and you layer things up, it's all going to be staggered in height. Color-wise, just ignore it. I'm illustrating size. But it also happens to hold this fun candle. This is the tin that they've never had till this year.
Yeah, it's new.
How does this lid come off? Okay, turning, there. It's 3 wicks. It's a cute tin with a little bit of a greenish-blue plaid. Love it. And this is the Harvest Pumpkin, so it fits on the tray if you want to display it that way, which gets it up high for burning. Out of the way, you know, just burn it safely. But that is one use for the candle holder outside of the obvious, of course. So that one is going to, oh, smells great.
It smells just sitting there open. I can smell it from here.
Wafting.
Yes.
All these candles.
It smells amazing.
Are just such great quality. We have the best candle vendors ever.
We really do. We spend so much time sniffing candles, you have no idea.
That doesn't sound very good.
We're sniffing a lot of candles. We walk through
candle
vendors.
We have to decide. We talk about the wax. We talk about the packaging. We talk about the
price point,
the value of the weight of the wax and the price point. It's just a lot of work to decide on candles
for
you.
It is.
And then when we commit, we spend thousands of dollars to bring them to you.
Right.
Because we never just buy 20 candles.
A little bit, no.
We buy 420 candles. So that's how we decide.
Yes.
At any rate.
The fall gathering swag is now sold out, but I think there's one at the store if somebody wants to add a note before you check out, if you guys know how to do that. Before you hit the checkout button.
I better keep talking.
Right above the blue checkout button, there's a little thing that says add order note.
Pumpkin.
Pumpkin.
Before I move on, link that little pumpkin.
All right.
We already talked about that guy, but this is glass.
I scanned that one earlier. I can't remember. Thank you.
Okay, she's going to try to figure out what that pumpkin is. I'm going to make sure I show you everything because I don't want to run out of time.
Go. It's the Marco. Here's the Marco.
Marco
Orange Glass Pumpkin is 5.5 by 5.5. The cutest little thing.
It's a good swirl.
Good swirl, my guy.
I like the swirl. Okay, we're just going to use this tray to move this stuff
along. And it's hand-blown glass. Each one's a little different, so definitely enjoy. Carol said, always smell the tops of the candles because that will give you the true smell. That is true. Mm-hmm. I do, however, when we're sniffing all of our candles, we always make sure that, oh yeah, she said the lids, yep. We always make sure that their fragrance is mixed throughout the candle, not just poured on top. Super important in the quality of a candle. And actually at the store for our trap candles, we have little cloches over them. So that way it has the fragrance in the cloche.
Which is really fancy.
Very fancy.
I like it. It
feels very bougie.
Couple fun components. This setup is one of my faves. I love that color combo. This is something I wanted to show you the other day and then I forgot. So I'm going to circle back to the fact that both of these are on sale as fall items. They are, I'm going to squish it back together. Pre-made hydrangea eucalyptus drop-ins. And that is a plastic and fabric component with like a vintage vibe to that hydrangea. Comes in white and it comes in this harvest gold color. They are bundled, they are short, and they're really good for tray filler or little shorty vases. I also think you could embellish them with some of these little goodies. Some of these goodies, where did I put that berry? I really, really liked this berry also. The flocked berry added into this bundle the other day. I was doing this and it looked good. And you could even go a step further and put some orange leaves around the base. But for your combo, you could even in a home with Victorian styling or you like really vintage romantic look, you could consider this dusty color year-round use, not just a fall look. It just happens to have a vintage vibe. So you could add the orange to either the
bundles are on sale for $20.
Or the golds, and then this little vase that Kate probably selected because this vase has Kate's name written all over it, don't you think?
How'd you know?
Do you know the name of that vase?
Nope.
It has a gold rim. I'll hand it to you. It's hexagon. It's modern. Wouldn't that be a good, like a golden anniversary gift or a wedding gift vase? That's a good little add-on gifty item. This looks pretty in here too. But the vase happens to be the right height. So if you're looking for a short vase or if you have a vase at home that's going to be roughly 7 or 8 inches tall.
Here it is. It's the Forlee glass vase. Forlee, Forlee. 7.5 inches tall, about 4 inches wide at its biggest point. $18.
So that is a good height and size, especially if you're trying to add a little drama to the bathroom
vanity
or
something. Very cute for Christmas as well.
Oh, that will be good.
Yes.
For Christmas. This will be good for every season, but I think the gold rim on that's kind of special for maybe some of those occasions where you need a touch of gold.
Absolutely.
And then this drop-in, also from our Cozy Up collection, beautifully done. It has a pampas grass finish to it. The Sweater Weather drop-in was $86. We're waiting for Sweater Weather.
I can't. Never forget the Sweater Weather.
Is that
it's
a Saturday Night Live?
Yes, it's a Saturday Night Live thing.
Who knows that?
I cannot.
Do you guys watch that Saturday Night Live old stuff?
Oh my gosh.
She, the blonde girl.
Yes.
And the dark haired girl that are so
funny
together.
Maya Rudolph, is that her name?
Yep. She's getting there.
And All I think of is Leslie Knope. I know that's not her name.
Can you guys remember who we're talking about?
Sits they around have and she a goes, skit. Oh, sweater weather. Oh, I love sweater weather. So funny. The best skit ever, I
we're
swear.
We're waiting for sweater weather. We have not had it.
No. Is we the wicker is the wicker basket for sale? Wicker basket. Yes. The pitcher, yes. I'll drop a link to that again.
They're
that
all for sale.
Kind of buried.
We never show anything that isn't for sale. That's for sure. But is it on sale? No. Is it for sale? Yes. How about
there
that?
There you go.
And this vase is brand new too. So
Amy Poehler, that's
Amy
her name.
How
Thank
could we forget
you.
Her name is Amy? Oh my gosh.
Yes. Will you be getting more what's of the clear glass called? Candle holder back in? Yes. I actually need to put that on my list to do. Thank
yes.
you for telling me that.
Now I do want, is it the set of three that
yes.
you're trying to get?
Yeah.
There is one in the back room that is back there. So I feel like we have a set that didn't.
I think one piece got broken. That's
oh,
why.
Never mind.
Yeah, it's like only two of the three pieces.
Don't mind me, it's broken. So we have this vase that Kate will link, and I don't recall the name of it.
Cucumber.
But it
I dropped a link to all the cucumber vases a little bit ago, but I can drop a link again because I bet
it's
it got buried.
It looks good with the peachy coral. Did I find everything over here? Oh, I have one more tray. Okay, one more tray. Moving right along to the last tray of the day. It's sitting with a tablecloth, which is the only tablecloth we have in stock right now. The Autumn Afternoon tablecloth is 52x52. I'm not going to remove it
from
the package.
On sale for only $42. I love this color scheme.
Square.
It's so pretty.
She does love the color scheme so much that she's got these pillows.
Yes.
So we have all companion pieces, the table topper, 52 inches. So it could be a topper on a bigger table where you overlay it for color, you know, at an angle over your rectangle table of a larger size. Don't forget, that's how you can use
you
those toppers.
You have to go, but there's more to show, so I'll just keep going.
Okay.
Don't forget your phone.
She's sending me out the door, and that's good because this is what you like. Right
this
here
is what I like. Any hoots.
But don't forget our friend down here.
Yes, and they want the wreath. The wreath? Yes,
the
I'll
wreath.
Do it.
The wreath. The wreath.
But these are
thanks
my babies.
Everybody.
Any hoots. Yeah. It's just one of those weeks.
Yes.
One of those seasons, we're starting to feel the chaos of the holiday season trickling in. So these beautiful pieces you saw, very cool ideas at my house. I didn't have this particular waffle knit pillow. I have the waffle knit pillow in ivory, but this is the terracotta colored waffle knit. And both of these are such a nice combination. Look how pretty. It's a soft terracotta, I would say, kind of a paprika color, but so beautiful. And I love texture. You know me, I'm a texture girl. That is so important, I think, when making your space beautiful. And look at that combo. Isn't that beautiful? So this tablecloth is available. It's the only table, full-size tablecloth we have. We don't normally do tablecloth, so it's kind of a unique piece. But it was so beautiful, we just were like, we need it. We have to have it. So that is this beautiful combination. It looks so nice with this wreath here. So if this is the wreath you were interested in, this one is called the Taste of November Wreath. The regular price was $139. And of course, it's 15% off. So it's called the Taste of November Wreath. And I think it's a one of a kinder. I didn't see any more out in the warehouse. Hi. And so this beautiful wreath has lots of combination. The bow comes with it. And look at that nice, thick, woven ribbon on there. I don't know where that ribbon came from. I think it was just a little bit that they had left over from another design. And it looks so good. And you have a 4-inch, a 1.5, and a micro 3/8 ribbon in there. Or is it 3/8? Yeah, I think it's 3/8 is the size. So you have multiple sizes of ribbon in one big bow. It's built on a nice grapevine base, so really solid piece, and it has a nice big hanger on the back, so you can hang it really easily, and you can see these focal points from far away. And in it, I just added this little harvest sign. It's a little wood sign with an orange bead hanger. The inside is like paper mache feeling, so it's like a paper insert in a wood frame, and it hangs so cute in this wreath. I would grab a little wire and wire it in because it just is the cutest in here. Kind of have to get your spot, weave it in, and then wire it in place. But I love putting signs in centers of wreaths, especially if you're using it as like a focal point on your front door or in an entryway. It's just really cute to have a little spot to look at there. and it nestles actually nicely. So if it's not on a door where it's opening and closing a lot, it would be fine just sitting there. And then again, Mom talked about this one, but in case this was the one you were after, Cindy, this is the Moody Myths wreath. Regular price is $120 and it's 15% off. So it's the Moody Mist wreath. Isn't that sharp? It's just beautiful. Love the color. It's got this base of the autumn hydrangea wreath and these beautiful cream accents. There is no set wire hanger, so you can hang it whichever way. If you like the bow on top, bow on bottom, or bow askew, either way, you can flip it however you like. I think I like the bow askew. I like the bow to the side. It seems quite fitting. So that's how we'll leave it here. So pretty. So it looks like that swag sold out, but it looks like there's one at the store if somebody wants to claim that one with a note in your order. That is always, always doable. I don't see notes. I don't see messages, but the girls at the store do. So hopefully if you're after that one, they'll have it. This is the beautiful spot acacia wood trays. I have the large and the small here in front of me. We talk about them a lot. They're one of my top trays right now. Beautiful, deep, rich color. And I don't have the prices in front of me, but they're really, really good prices. This is a really cute new ceramic pumpkin. I don't know the name. Truthfully, I don't. But if you go into the fall drop-down and filter by pumpkins, you're gonna see all of our pumpkin options. Very, very cute golden yellow color and kind of a marigold color. Very bright, very fun accent in a tray. We have it here with our turkey friend for Thanksgiving. This is a wood turkey with metal legs and a metal backing. You can see he's narrow, so if you wanna put him on a mantle, that would be really, really pretty. And that is just a nice turkey friend for Thanksgiving to add into trays, your mantle, wherever you want. The afternoon retreat candle is what I have featured in this tray. This is the 8-ounce size. It smells so good. Very more of a musk scent, if you like that. This is my husband's longtime fragrance in his office. And this beautiful piece, this is Mom's asymmetric style. This is the gorgeous gourd centerpiece. Regular price was $112. And it is 15% off as well. So all fall, 15% off. Our floral designs, our stems, our textiles, and pumpkins and other accents. This is built in a nice, solid, it is plastic, so it's not gonna shatter, but it's very, very pretty container, rectangular container. It has a little bendy vine loop here around this beautiful cream sunflower. You have some mums, this crazy, I think it's called a pepperum spray. You have smilax, you have eucalyptus. It's really full of intricate styles. Cool gourd pumpkin, a smoke tree leaf. We love all the shapes and colors in this, and it's beautiful for a rectangular tray like this. So here it is in the small tray, and it just needs either a candle. I wouldn't light the candle under it, of course, candle or a pumpkin in there, or you can upgrade the size. I have it raised up on a book. So I'll put my book and my arrangement right in the tray there. And if you want larger pumpkins, this medium-sized metallic one's really good shape for it, and a candle, and you can kind of fill it up. If I want a little more height, I'll go in with my turkey for Thanksgiving, and you can style that up. Again, this is the Spa Acacia Wood Tray in the large size or the small size, depending on how much you want in your tray. I love it on my kitchen counter. You can move it out of the way super easily, which is always a bonus, but the fall arrangement is on sale and the turkey would be on sale. So really fun. Hey Rose, how are you today? So that was a lot of stuff, a lot of stuff. Mom showed most of it, but that was the last few things that I wanted to share with you. The sale continues. The only rush is that we have limited availability. When it's gone, it's gone. We're not reordering any fall or remaking fall at this point. Most of the time we don't even have the stuff to remake a lot of these designs because your favorites are going quick. I do have a big restock coming from the store to the online. So if you're looking for something that says sold out, but they have it in the store, do let them know, add an order note before you check out or send them an email or something like that. They always go in order of first come, first serve. So that's the spiel for today. There was lots of goodies. I hope you found something you really love. And I know here in Nebraska it's not feeling like fall, but inside we're decorating for fall. We're full fall, and we are loving the fall. So really exciting stuff in the online store. Happy shopping. If you have questions, let us know. Other than that, we will see you tomorrow at noon. Bye, everyone.